I absolutely recommend coming to one of these events, particularly if you've got any interest in any area of training, learning and development, because the content is just phenomenal. It really is leading edge, and we're exploring so many different elements of what is currently happening, what is in the pipeline for future of learning as well.
Claire Madden, I'm from McCrindle Research. We're social researchers. We're living in times of unprecedented change, and that change is affecting every area, and it's helpful for us to understand the big social trends which are happening so that we can respond effectively and engage our teaching and learning styles to best connect with these new generations.
I've been to every one of the conferences over the years, and I almost made the mistake of not coming this year, thinking, oh, I'm just so busy, do I have time? I'm so glad I did, because when you come back, you reconnect with a great group of people. The culture is fantastic, the willingness is, the open sharing is fantastic, and just reminds you of the basics you need to get back to, and also where the future's going, what you need to do going forward from here.
Definitely, I really recommend coming along to the ILP conference. Young and old, I think everyone should come along and make it big, be bold, be brave, challenge the status quo. That's why we're here.